I didn't really pay attention. I just asked how much it was worth because I was trying to buy Danica a gift. Of course, I didn't take into consideration that she gave me the card, so that was probably a bad idea to sell the card. I get a call from Danica, and she's like, hey. I'm like, hey, babe, what's up? And she's like, we need to talk. And I'm like, what do you mean we need to talk? I mean, we're talking right now, right? And then she's all like, no, that's not funny. We actually seriously need to talk. And I'm kind of going, oh, crap, okay. And then she says she doesn't want this, and I ask, well, what is this? And she just kind of gave me this dirty look and said, well, if you don't know what this is, then maybe we shouldn't be together at all. I know, right? Completely out of left field. One instance, we're talking about baseball cards. The next, I'm being interrogated by McCarthy. Hello? Roger? Roger boy.
Oh. I'm sorry. You were saying something about, Babe Ruth card going down in value?
Did you miss my Red Scare reference? I mean, of all the times to go dozing off.
Chelsea's coming back.
Chelsea is coming back. Here. And
nothing.
Let's pause here for a second. So for those of you who don't know, Roger here is fantastically...
Was
fantastically in love with this girl who used to visit us every summer.
Her family was friends with my family, so when she came down from London, she
would... The good old UK.
She would stay with us. You know the movie Sandlot? Well, that was kind of our summer.
Except with cricket, so not really the Sandlot. Anyways, are you going to continue your unrequited pursuit?
Of course not. And that's not how you use that word.
Careful. Isn't that what you said the time before last?
I mean, I'm a different person than even a year ago. When she comes back, she's gonna have to realize that some things have changed.
Wait, so did you understand what I meant?
Yeah, beware and all that stuff.
So then, I'm not sure how I used the word wrong.
What?
Unrequited.
Hey, bud, just a reminder, Chelsea's coming in tonight, not tomorrow.
So I'm guessing you've heard by now.
No. What?
Has he told you yet?
Told them what?
Well, Roger here has been in love with her since he was 6. It was adorable at first, but now it's just sad.
I'm not sure what you're talking about.
Really? Because Mom said she told you yesterday. Clarissa's looking for you, by the way. Where are you going?
Out!
Roger. Say hi to Charlie for me.
So, is that about Chelsea coming back?
Do I know you?
I don't think so. What's up, Raj?
Hey, Stu.
What's going on, man?
I get it. I know Chelsea's coming back. Can you move?
Chelsea's back. And the plot thickens. Chelsea, you still trying to get that?
Can you move? I'm just trying to get to Charlie's house.
Back up so quick? You ever think maybe Chelsea wants a fighter?
Like you? You know, the last thing I remember her saying about you was that... Oh wait, I don't think she had anything to say about you. Although you think she'd remember the smell.
Cool, right?
Chelsea. Yeah. Not everyone's a killer, man.
And so close to Charlie's house, too. Look, I know we've had our differences.
She hates him.
London, are you gonna go back inside?
No.
I know this summer will be a lot better than the rest of them, because you won't have your little crush anymore. And you won't be hanging around Chelsea, right?
I don't even like her.
Leaving her time to spend with her real friends, right? We only had Sprint.
I think she's just really excited.
Oh, hey Roger. How's it,
Can I come in?
Give me a second.
Just real quick.
Just 1 second, Ruby. Right, yeah, man. Come on in. Let's just dive right in here.
Okay.
What do we have for you today? We've got Splatter Special,
The Lion Edge in the Wardrobe,
Maniac 1 and 2. Excellent. Let's see. Shaun of the Dead. Not a horror film, but still great comedy. And I'm guessing you'll pass on Necrophilia. Didn't think so. Sell for Death 4.
Cool. Can I use your bathroom?
Bathroom? What are you talking about? Oh, you mean the loo?
Come on, Charlie, really? Charlie.
You never got an image to keep, right? Now, if you want to use the bathroom, it's at the end of the hall, no way. What's up, man? So, how you been?
Good, you know. Nothing much.
Just nothing much? Oh, right, so that means you're... Right, and... Do they know? Right, cool. So this is like a don't talk about it sort of thing.
Right.
Right. Then
you have to get together tonight?
No. Why would you?
Just because I saw some supplies in the back and I thought that
those are for like
maybe you were gonna
emergencies.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, my sister says hi.
Your sister? Oh, well, I guess you'll have to make sure you give him one of these.
I'm gonna leave. Why would I be excited?
Just figured you'd be excited one of your good friends is coming back.
Yeah. I guess I'm a bit excited.
You wouldn't mind coming with me to the airport to help pick her up, would you?
I'll get back to you on that.
Hello? I need you to get to my house, like, right now.
No, man, I can't. I'm busy later tonight.
No, I need you to drop everything
Charlie.
And... get here now. Get here now. I'll tell you when you get here. Okay. I gotta go. Bye.
Alright. Hello? He only mixes up his accents when it's serious. Damn it!
Your sister, that's the model.
That's Mitch's sister. What's going on?
Well, we're all here because we all like you and we really care about you. Okay. Most of us are here because we care about you and we don't want you to make the same mistakes regarding Chelsea.
So wait, this is a Chelsea intervention.
No, it's not an intervention. Everyone does interventions.
More like an interveningship.
Kind of like an interruption between you and Chelsea.
Like an intercession.
The point is, we don't want you to go all batshit crazy over Chelsea.
Have you guys stopped to think that maybe I don't like her anymore?
Wait. I thought this was called an imposition.
Somebody say imposition.
Okay. Who invited Stu?
No worries, man. I'll get out of your hair. I'm just
getting my fix.
So, time's Chelsea get in tonight.
It's tomorrow, you tool.
Wait. How did you know that?
How did her best friend not know that? He
Yeah, how come I didn't get to know?
Let's just say me and your mom go way back.
Oh, hell no. You are not making an innuendo about my mom. Look, we can only help one freak at a time, and right now we're helping Roger with his little crush.
Okay. Well, as glad as I am that you all came and threw this little shindig...
In position.
I don't need it. I'm over her. She's just another girl, and I'm starting to wonder why I even liked her in the first place.
So... Name's like, London, right? Like the city.
No. It's spelled differently.
Is there any other way to spell it out? Do they think I'm stupid? Or just some sort of a kid? Do they really think that they know me better than I know myself? And so what? So what if I liked her? So what if I still like her? Whose business is it really?
Just to keep the last of my clothes on.